Ooh, later on at night. Yeah, I feel like it takes me a long time to get moving in the morning. I'm like slow and lethargic, and then by the time like 5, 6 p.m. comes, I start to get a lot more energy, and then I get really creative, and sometimes I can, you know, go until way later. And maybe that's why I wake up exhausted, but I don't know. Coffee. Probably coffee. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I'm terrible. I'm the worst. I just like dancing. I don't want to go to school and get a PhD. Honestly, I want to speak to them about basically everyday life as an artist. You know, I just want to be able to inspire them because I think that's, you know, that's one of the most important things for me at least, is to be able to inspire younger artists and inspire younger artists and sort of excite them about the future of dance and basically give them any of the learning experiences that I've gone through so that, you know, they have a little bit more tools to deal with the scenarios they're going to be in the future. I am a mentor because I truly want to inspire the next generation of dancers and artists.